so unfair, man. It's so ridiculous. I literally spend a fortune on this shit. Of faggots. Oh my god. And so slow, like Jesus Christ, it's so hard, right? This fucking human trash, I swear to god, go kill yourself. What a faggot. Seriously, what a fucking faggot. You Oh my god, what a fucking human trash loser. Seriously, dude, I hope Orange kicks his ass, man, for being such a faggot. Oh my god, seriously, I hope Orange stomps this motherfucker. What a loser. Jesus Christ, what a fucking loser. What a fucking loser. Holy shit. Dude, seriously. Dude, I hope he gets RNG fucked, like, for real. I hope he gets RNG fucked so hard. Laugh my ass off. Come on, do it. Fucking do it. Let's see it. Let's get it over with. Come on, bitch. Oh. Oh, fucking faggot. Fucking faggot, seriously. And fuck you, Orange. Seriously, fuck you, Orange, for allowing this to happen, you little bitch. This is literally a 2-versus-1 game, because Orange intentionally gave him that shit. I'm gonna report him after game, for real. I really am gonna report his ass after game. If it's possible, because this is bullshit. This is fake staged bullshit right here. Dude, there is no way I just lost 7 troops to that. Fuck this, man. It's over. There's no way I'm winning this game. They're either working together or this guy's trolling. Sad. Fucking sad. And dude, I did not know that the turn times were gonna be this fucking retarded. I didn't know you were gonna have to take a whole fucking turn. In this amount of time, that's crazy. Look at this troll, man. Look at this fucking troll. What a bitch. Oh my god, get off my screen. I don't have fucking time for this. Holy shit. This is so fucking dumb. I swear, so bullshit. Really? Really? How? How the fuck did he even get that many troops there? Started with 8. Okay, sure. Fuck that shit, that's so fake. That is mad fake. Fuck you clowns, man. You are so fucking full of shit. That game was staged as hell. There was no way I could win, man. It was 2 versus 1. That sucks. Really? There are no fucking games with those filters? I mean, seriously, what kind of fucking whack jobs are making these maps? Those the dice rolls. Really? Really? Okay. Bro, are you serious? I literally have to spend 10 fucking tokens. Dude, who came up with this shit, man? What do you get, like 300 tokens a day or something? Then give me, dude, if I spend all these tokens and then I don't get many more, I'm done. Fuck it, I don't care. We'll be fucking done with this game. Although, I don't plan on being here that long anyway. But yeah, that will be the fucking end. Alright, well, if that's how it's gonna be, I'll just make my own fucking games. And 60 seconds is way too hardcore. It's doable, but fuck that. to remember those clowns' names in case they try to come back in here. let him do this? I don't get it. That's bullshit. Nah, fuck that. That is straight bullshit. Fuck you, kid. Wow. So he thinks he's just gonna steamroll me this turn. Percent, bro. Twenty-nine fucking percent. Does that bar run like? Does it run across the entire fucking screen or what? Well, if I had lost that fight, it would be over. But now I don't know. Now it's anybody's game. Green looked like he knew what he was doing, and now I don't know, man. Doing like for real. I don't know. It looks like he's telling me today. Why does it gotta be up to me, dude? Like, why does it have to be up to me? To fucking stop this shit from happening, like, for real. It's bullshit, man. Oh, fuck, crap. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Really? Fuck that. Fuck the fake shit. Wow, bro. Wow, amazing. Amazing, bro. Bullshit. It might have cost me the game right there. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. That is unreal. That's fucking unreal. Green's getting shafted. I'm getting shafted. Pink got outplayed. Thank God. There's no guaranteed a victory anymore, but I don't know, man. I don't like this shit at all. I don't like this fucking shit at all. I got a big chance here. They're giving me a big fucking window, but I don't know if I can take it. I'm set up real fucking good, man. I'm set up really fucking good. I don't know if I should go for it or not. Coding is not on my side for some reason, though. And now they are both gonna be coming for me. Is this the territory? Honestly, like, I don't even know. That's so bullshit. It's like, I don't even know if this is the full territory or not. I think it is. alive there. Oh, let's see what they do. See, this is bullshit. They've got, how do they have three already? Oh, okay, never mind. That's bullshit. Yeah, this kid would have gone all the way for it too. Wow. What's that battle report? 2-6. Motherfucker, went 2-6, man. Yo, they fucking hate my ass, bro. Oh, let's see. Yeah, fuck this. Bitches hate my ass. Come on, man. Stop fucking with me, game. Man, you know what? I didn't really need 5 there. That's a little excessive. But you know what? I can do something about that. I ain't putting more than 3, though. This kid is seriously, bro. This guy needs to calm the fuck down. Like, for real. Did it just say he received 4 troops? Oh, fuck. Don't attack me. Don't attack me. Man, look at this. I still can't. Like, damn, bro. See, they're all spread out. They can't make a move. Green's probably going to get bullshit. Green's going to get seated, and they're going to get a pack of fucking cards after this. I'm gonna do it. There's too many territories, honestly. Oh, see, now that's bullshit. Fuck, why did I send them all the way over there? Now I can't do shit. Fuck. Well, they can't either. Well, I mean, technically they can. So one troop ain't gonna do shit. I say that, and yet... But no, I feel okay. I feel okay. Yeah, there's that fucking card shit. You know he's gonna try to go all the fucking way. Motherfucker can't help himself. Bro, fuck you, bitch. Seriously. Kill yourself. Wait till I get my cards, motherfucker. Wait till I get my damn cards, bitch. See, that's straight fake. Straight fake. You gonna fucking pay for it. Thank you. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, you ain't so fucking mighty now, are you, motherfucker? This guy, don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. I don't want to fuck with him after all that. But I have to. Choice. It's gonna really hurt. No, I'm gonna win with 90% left. Yeah, that's what I'm calling. Ow! I had to call it, man. I don't want to jinx myself. Should be game. You Yeah, bro, what? How the hell did he take that? Yo, what? Hold up. He went 16 and 10? Really? Okay. Okay, alright. Say so. Why isn't he taking the ones that I'm trying to give him? See, I did it because I knew he was getting those troops in a second. Ugh, I can't have him building up that many damn troops. Like, what the fuck, bro? It's like, dude. Like, I'm trying to do you a solid here. Be a little merciful, but you just want to come at me with full force. Troops, seriously? Jesus Christ. Alright, I need to switch with him. Like, his shit's worth way more than mine. Need to switch some land masses around. Thank you. Fine, if you want to fuck my bonuses, I'll fuck yours. Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. This guy's a hell of a sport. Oh shit, he fucking did it. Oh my god, that's funny. This guy's like, Leroy Jenkins. Leroy Jenkins. How does this guy keep getting so many troops though? For real? It's like every second I look around, this motherfucker's got 30 more troops here. Like, damn. Why, bubblegum? Why? This motherfucker, you know, seriously? Bro, what? Oh shit, this guy, man. This guy's a fucking trip. Feel like the goal here is to get 30 of every troop, and he's like my arch nemesis who's trying to keep me from fucking doing it. Oh shit, this motherfucker funny as hell, bro. Oh, this guy is so funny. It's like, bitch, stop fucking me up. Oh hell. Oh, come on, man. Jesus. Holy fucking hell. Bro, seriously. This guy keeps taking all my shit. Please stop taking all my shit, bitch. we gotta nerf your bonuses a little bit here, cause like for real. You are fucking me. it's too much. I can't keep up. Cheat a little bit. Especially after losing 15 fucking troops, like what the hell? So the goal here is to get 10 on everything and 30. That's the goal. That's the game. That's the game that we're playing here. Damn it, how do I keep losing so many traps? Why? Why? Oh, God. Hopefully now these wild cards will help. No! Stop! Don't do it! Don't do it! You bitch. Oh shit, he's getting ready to ramp the fuck up. Okay. Okay, I need to do some shit. Fuck. Me. Fuck me. Am I taking so many losses? Why? 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 Why, damn it, why? I wonder if this guy's figured out my game yet. Yeah. my god, bro. That was so fucking close. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Honestly, that shit is tiring. I don't know. Will we ever come back? I don't know. I don't know, man. I can't do too much of this. I can't do too much of this. It's too much. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. There are a fuck ton of maps. A fuck ton of maps, man. So, if you enjoy the tension of never knowing when the enemy is going to double team you, or how shit's going to go, and how RNG is going to go, and, well, if you don't mind, then this is a fantastic game for you, because they literally have, like, 500% more maps than I've ever seen for this game, and more like 1,000%. 5,000%. So, I don't know. This is pretty much going to be the end. I can't make a whole big thing out of this, and I'm not going to pretend that I can. So, you know, we did a few videos. We, you know, did medium hard expert, and we won a global match. That's good enough.